the state of me right now, like, I have half my hair curled. I'm in the middle of getting ready.
we're still gonna go. We go for like night view anyway, so it's fine.
So my boyfriend is running late back from golf, so we're not having dinner there. I don't want anything at home. I wanted like pizza in the car. I don't think boys understand that like girls plan everything in their head. Maybe it's just a me thing. But like I planned it in my head, you know what I mean? I imagine us sitting there with the views with a pizza box. That was what my plan was. Well, I guess I'll see you a little bit later when we eventually go out. Look where we are! We got it! I love when a plan comes together.
Wow, this is really pretty.
Yeah. Film it. Pizza! Oh! You think this is pretty?
We are pretty.
We found our own little nook in the mountain. This is what we imagined it to be. The actual place that it was, you had to park and go outside, but it's way too cold for that, so. I do want to come back. I do want to come back in the summer, though, to go up there.
As I was a kid, when we started to live near to my parents. You know, like 2 blocks over or something.
So anytime you can be like...
Yeah, and I know my parents are going to do it, so yeah.
Well, they want us to have a kid than we want a kid.
Yeah, they want it too.
So. What a nice little date this is. We are going for some afternoon tea today. Can you say afternoon tea?
Afternoon tea?
No, in your British accent.
Afternoon tea.
We're actually in the same location that I came for the photo shoot last week. It's this beautiful Hanok village. So I wanted to come back, so we've come to spend the day here. Dressed accordingly too. I feel like I need to buy more pink things. Like dressing in pink just makes me feel good, but I don't actually have a lot of clothes that are pink, so. I'm like obsessed that this is all pink right now. I'm like in my element. On a bit of an adventure, we've come to this. It's like an unused railway now, but apparently there's a very pretty view at the end. I have no idea what to expect. Can you see the mountains?
Yeah. I can't see your face though.
Really?
Yeah.
That's okay. The mountains are prettier. I thought I would do a little get ready with me today. I think I'm gonna do a very basic makeup. I kind of just have like two makeups. It's either with eyeshadow or without. And today I'm doing without eyeshadow. But today we're gonna go out first to get some really nice lunch at a cafe that I found. And it looks like it's just got delicious, like wholesome food, which is kind of what I'm in the mood for. And then after that, we're gonna go to an exhibition. Basically, I saw promo for this exhibition and it had Marilyn Monroe and Audrey Hepburn in it. So like I was already sold and the theme looks like pinky and red. So I don't normally go to these things a lot, but this one, like really got me. It looks really good. So we're gonna check that out, see what it's like. And that's kind of the plan for today. I was actually wanting to do this yesterday, but I felt like having a chill, lazy day in yesterday because the night before we had a little bit of like an accident, which isn't too surprising for me. I'm quite accident prone, so I feel like I'm always doing stupid stuff. Oh, that's not even the brush. Talking of stupid stuff, God, you couldn't even script this, could you? Anyway, back to the story. So we have a wet room as a bathroom, which means that when you shower, the entire bathroom gets completely soaked. So two nights ago, I showered and then later that evening, I went back into the bathroom to, I think to get some moisturizer or something. And then when I walked out, the bottom of my feet were wet, right? Because I'd showered like earlier on. And then as I stepped out, my foot like slipped on the floor. I completely lost my balance and like fell backwards. And as I did it, the washing rack was in front of me. So my leg caught the washing rack and it like flipped over and landed upside down on me. But the scary thing is that I put my hand down to catch me. So I actually didn't hurt my back or anything. I put my hand down, which caught the whole weight of my body. But that day we'd gone out to like buy some things and I'd placed them all on the floor to sort out the day after. And we bought a new vase for flowers and my hand was so close to landing on that, which I can't even think about if my hand had gone on that vase. Like this could have gone a lot worse. So I'm very thankful that I'm okay and it didn't go as bad as it could have. I just like scratched my foot, I bruised my elbow. My wrist feels a little bit weak. Like it definitely feels like it's taken the weight of my body, if you know what I mean. But the worst part is this section here, I don't know if you can see, but it's actually a little bit black. Like I really bruised this area and it feels a lot better now, like after it was like throbbing, but it's better. I'm just being gentle because when I touch it, it's quite tender. What a mess, right? If you have a wet room bathroom, please be careful. A little bit of pinky blush. That's me done. I'm not even doing like foundation here because what's the point? Putting on a mask and it gets ruined. I'm good to go. Let's get out of here. This is where we're going for lunch. Positive Hotel. Oh, I nearly picked up this as my chopstick. Oh, it's so pretty. We got the last serving of this too. They run out just after we ordered.
That's so good. Tofu's delicious. Is it good?
Most relatable quote ever. Most people stiffen their self-consciousness when they pose for a photograph. I can't remember exactly what it was, but it's like a breakfast mix with like cacao nibs and plant-based protein. I can't remember what else, but this is so much better than I thought it was gonna be. So you might not have realized, but I know some people have because I've spoken to them about it, but since the last video and this video as well, I've been trying to be more like authentically me, I guess you would say. Like I find it very easy when the camera comes on to be like, hi, this is what we're doing, we're going here. And it's just very like my automatic reaction when I see a camera turn on to just be like, perform. So I've been really trying to be more like a real me, but like me with friends, because I know a lot of people watching are my friends and family. So I just want to be like how I would be with you. And if you're not, then maybe we can be friends. So I'm working on it. Bear with me. Okay, I'm gonna finish this. So till next time, bye.